Hey guys, now Abby and Ellie fight, you know. We win or we die. How is this gonna end? I forgot. Shit. She broke her hand. My friend also. She told her. Very sad, huh? That's too long, you know? Oh, she lost something, I think. She lost a finger or something? No, not yet.
Hey, buddy. What's wrong? I got you. Yeah, it's okay. We're good.
You like to see the house? Huh? That's you. I draw you.
Hey, you like these guys, huh? You got some crazy hair. Dina!
I'm in the kitchen.
Oh, what's up, you little goobers? Hey. Thanks for doing the dishes.
You can thank me by putting on some music.
Yeah, I'll see what I can do.
Music with evil outside. But don't make it loud.
How about some tunes? Ah, you want a boogie, huh? All right. Okay.
Oh, hey, I think I left Ollie outside. You mind bringing him back in?
Yeah, sure thing. You want some fresh air? Ollie, what are you doing out here? Hang on, buddy. Yeah, there we go. It's pretty, right? Hey, you know what? I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar. When your hands are bigger. And you're not pooping your pants all the time. It's all right. Everybody does it.
Nice, I can move the camera up and down.
Feel like a lot of stories to tell you when you're older.
Feel like you were in the sea, huh?
Much older.
Make you dizzy.
I don't even know where to begin. All right, little spud. We should go check on Mama.
I'm gonna go hang up the laundry.
Oof. You got that?
Yeah, I got it.
No infected here?
No, he's fine. You want to pet him? There you go. Oh, gentle. Just like that. There you go. Yeah.
Hey, I'll take him. Can you get the sheep into the barn?
Oh, I got him. I can do it.
Yeah?
Yeah. Won't you rest it up?
Okay, here. Come on. Put you in there. Don't stay out too long. He still needs a bath.
Shh. I'm like the herding master.
Listen up, sheep. Your dinner awaits you in the barn, so come on. Snowy, barn time.
Daisy, head on in. Wow, that's a lot of sheep. How many do you think that is? Let's count. One, two. Better stop, because I'm getting sleepy.
Eugene. Hey, hey, inside, inside. Todd.
Move it or lose it. We definitely have way too many sheep. Hey, what do you say we eat some of them? Tasty snack. Warm enough, buddy?
Just a little on the side.
I got one for you. What's the quietest animal on a farm? A sheep. When you're older, you're gonna have a deep appreciation for these jokes. Okay, one more. What do you get when you cross an angry sheep and a mad cow? An animal that's in a bad mood. Yeah, Mama likes that one too.
Okay, guys, we'll see you tomorrow.
Yes.
Hey, how'd you get out? Come on, little dude. Come on, little guy. Do you want to eat?
Ellie?
Good. Haven't had any excitement in a while.
No comment. Are you living the dream? Tommy? Is this Tommy, I think? Tommy Horse?
Hey, where you been? Who's here?
Just come inside.
Ow! Well, that's quite a bit you got there.
Hey, Tommy.
You're still alive.
Here, we take it. Come here, bud.
Oh, yeah. Go.
Here.
Oh, I got it.
Hey.
Hey.
It's good to see you.
You too. He's getting heavy.
No, he's just a big ball of muscle.
Town's good. Maria good?
She's fine. We're taking some time apart.
Sorry.
Nah. We talked about it a lot. Yeah, it's what we both want, so. Okay. Come sit. I got something to show you.
Tommy and his death of his brother.
I've been putting out feelers for months now. And this new guy heard my story. He told me about a woman that he traded with while he was moving through California. Described her as built like an ox, traveling with a kid with scars across his face. He said they're living along this coast in a beach sailboat right here. That's gotta be her.
We're done with that, Sonny.
Tommy, you bring in the death here. Very tough decision.
All right. Reckon it's easy. Forget about her. You sitting all comfy way out here?
Hey.
I'll make her pay.
Tommy.
That's what you said when we got back to Jackson.
Tommy.
What a joke.
Oh boy, it's worse than Joel. Oh boy. He's open it. pick some food? Where are we going? I don't know. I forgot.
I woke up in the morning about 9:30. An axe in the buggy standing on the bed. Gents and gamers standing around, picking little city to the bury her head. I began to think of how to sleep. I don't eat. I'm not like you, Dina. I can't.
Street a week ago. I can't believe you traded a pistol for this. It's a lead. No way that guy saw fireflies over here.
Stop. I feel good about this.
Well, I don't.
Come on.
Okay, guys, we're gonna stop with 24. Abby.